I feel like Vodafly gonna recap this and say Gotti caught a 30 on the John bro.
So all y'all wanna know what happened, I'm gonna tell you what happened. He got smoked.
That was crazy out the game.
Thomas Peter, nobody that knows body.
Hit his area with 51. Everything in the Vodafly.
When you start rapping like that?
I got pills, I got lean, nigga. How you smoke weed, nigga? Well, we got it by the peas, nigga. This shit a breeze, nigga. I can do this shit with ease, nigga. Like, fuck you mean, nigga. We got scopes, we got beams, nigga. Oh, that's your team, nigga.
Gang, 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 what up, though? Salute to every single one of y'all out there. I hope that y'all are holding it down during this house arrest, quarantine, corona, whatever you want to call it. By a show of hands, how many people still have to go to work, or how many of y'all are working from home? I know there's some people out there that don't work at all, you know, and they be like, yo, I ain't working, B. I've been playing 2K. I'm actually in the NBA Finals right now. I'm a Brooklyn Nets player. We're playing against the Lakers. The Lakers are pretty tough, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm telling you, you know, it's like, I think of this and I think of that. These are just all the things I think about while y'all rap. I don't hear you. But anyway, John and Don and DNA are gonna be battling on April 4th. And what it looks like is they're gonna be doing a Instagram Live where they're gonna have a one round, 5 minute battle. Now, there have been a couple people who have been trying to find new ventures and ways to still get their paper and be able to create and build during this quarantine. Now, I definitely wanted to take the time. I'll talk about their battle and how you can watch it if you want to. And Hollow to Don has an Instagram league now too. But I wanted to talk about how I think this is gonna affect battle rap moving forward. Now, if there's no cure or there's no resolution to corona in the foreseeable future, battle rap events are gonna be pretty much extinct. Like, there's not gonna be no battle rap events. You cannot have an event currently anytime soon. The Respect the Shooter one with Stiz and Battle Academy and all that, that's getting pushed back. I already know that for a fact. April 8th, not gonna happen. That's getting pushed back. What was it? King of the Dot was supposed to be having a blackout. That's getting pushed back too. Gnome 10, pushed back. Everything's getting pushed back. It's not happening right now. There's no battle rap events that's gonna go on. If a nickel bag gets sold in the park, they want in. This is go find that man and don't come back until you niggas like being broke around here. Are you serious? Like, nah, you ain't getting no bread. Nobody eats, B. No Chinese food, no nothing. Ain't none of that. So, people are finding ways to try to continue to build their brands and still get exposure while all of this is going on. Because for battle rappers, a lot of them, this is the reason why it'd be important to have a brand. Or for some that's not making bread like that, to have a job or to have a fallback plan. Because a lot of them, you see these guys, they be battling like every week. Like, people be having a battle damn near 2-3 times a month. And it ain't because they just want a battle. There's a couple people who just battle fucking every week. But besides that, most of them were using this as revenue. Like, the revenue coming in from these battles, making a couple grand, pay your rent, pay your car note, things like that. So now with that not happening, you take away a whole stream of business for these guys. And some of them are sitting on their hands. But then you have others that are like John and Don, what DNA is doing. It's called # Brotherhood Presents. And what it is, it's a 1 round, 5 minute battle. And it said there's 4 steps in order to be able to see this. Number one is to Cash App $10 to the PG Killers, $ PG Killers. And the second step is to follow the Hood of Brothers on Instagram. And the third one is to DM the payment confirmation to Hood of Brothers on Instagram. And 4 is enjoy the show. So they've created their own Instagram account where, you know, you can watch their battle, which is going to be, it's going to be like an Instagram Live. Like, you know, the Instagram Live, they have 2 people. One person's going to rap, then the other person's going to rap. And they're not going to be battling face to face. And you've seen a lot of people going into this form of battle rapping now. Like, URL is going to have the quarantine. But what I heard is both people record their verses and then they play one and play the next. No, I ain't gonna hold you. I'm not gonna feel this new style of battles. Like, it's like on some internet. Like, that's all it's gonna be for the foreseeable future, because people cannot travel. And then even if they could, people are not gonna get on the plane. Like, even when they just had the last app only event, it was a couple people who did not show up for it, because, you know, that's the easiest fallback. Yo, I can't get on the plane, I'm not going. Whether the rounds are written or not, I can't get on a plane, I ain't going. And then you really can't blame them because things are the way that they are right now. But let's talk about John John Nam versus DNA. I always felt like this is one of those battles that you'd be like, didn't that happen already? Or it should have been happened? So with that being said, I spoke to John John Don yesterday and I told him that, you know, I would talk about this whole thing that they got going on. And I told him I would support it too, because I support people that are, you know, trying to do their own thing and trying to elevate and do their own business and make that things pop. So I support it and I will cop it and I will watch it because I'm gonna probably recap it anyway. So why not support it? You know what I mean? And that's another thing. Like, I know there's gonna be people saying, I'm not gonna pay $10 to watch your one round, but I can think of everything in the world that's gonna be said. So this is just for the people who think from that perspective. Now, if you're closed minded, like, oh, I ain't paying that, I get it. You can cut this video off. I have something else coming up soon anyway. But for the folks who do look at it from, yo, I'm supporting them in a time where things are a little different right now, you know what I mean? It is what it is. You can support that, and you can watch these brothers display their talent. And John John told me that they're gonna be taking it serious. But another thing I wanted to ask, and this is for y'all, do you really think, can we really count battles that happened during this time frame, like over video and shit? I don't even really know if we can count them on as far as like winners and losers, you know what I'm saying? Like, I find it hard really trying to count them joints, because it's like, yo, y'all not face to face. It ain't no crowd. It ain't no crowd reaction. So it's like, it's just a verse. Like, you just rapping your verse. But so I mean, best of luck to both of them and in their endeavors. Yeah, but you know what? They're showing people that the artists are the ones that have the power. The artists have the power. We're watching y'all. Yeah, you have a platform. We watch different platforms where y'all battle on. But ultimately, we're watching the artists because we're fans of the artists. Now, when the two come together, it makes beautiful music. But when they don't come together well and leagues operate like damn trap houses, it looks crazy. You know what I'm saying? It does. Like, when you have a situation where you have two leagues having an event the same day in the same state and letting people in for free that's stepping on each other's toes, that shit is not conducive to the development of nothing. No culture. Ain't no way. Ain't nothing gonna work like that. It will never work like that. So, you know, Super Bowl and the NBA Finals aren't gonna ever be on the same day. Just saying. But let's look at what Hollow the Don has going on. So Hollow the Don has went as far as creating IG Battle League. And he's saying he's the creator of an Instagram Battle League. Here's a rap battle league where within each one uploads a 1 minute video and a DM for inquiries. Now, pretty much what's going to happen is you get exposure, and then like the person who does like the best or is cooking the most or whatever the case may be, they can get a chance to battle against Hollow the Don in like a one round battle. Or, you know what I'm saying? Just like a battle against Hollow the Don. Now, here's the thing, you know what I'm saying? It's IG Battle League. And I will say this, right? They have put up videos. They put up a lot of videos already. I did peruse through there real quick and check out the content that they had going on. You know what I mean? And I think that it's a good thing too, because he's giving a lot of new guys looks. You know what I'm saying? He's giving a lot of newer cats that probably never had looks before looks. And I think that that's a good thing. You have to look at it from the perspective of Hollow the Don don't have to do this. You know what I'm saying? But he's giving folks looks, and he looks like he's involved with it. Like, if you scroll through their Instagram, you can see videos of Hollow the Don actually supporting what's going on here. You know what I'm saying? He's got my man up there. He's got the Rice Gang, the Mike Tyson hoodie. So whoever he battled, he won. I don't even care. That's how I'm giving it up. He got the right. You know what? Give him some promo. Go.
You made some basic bars.
Go.
Put a mop and cleaning up a mess.
Yep.
I work in a hospital, so I'm used to seeing people stretch.
Talk.
Bear yourself to Chapo. You must be sniffing that coca.
Right.
And drop some ice songs, then disappear. You actually so.
Go.
It's ironic that you carry both those names when you don't have a chick to call your own or any weight inside this game. Fame is what you chase, but the acclaim is kind of scary.
Talk to him.
The only time you'll ever headline is you're a bitch you win.
Talk to him. Summer. Calm down, B. Talk to him nice, Steel Summer. Yeah, and he had the Rice Gang Mike Tyson joined us. So yeah, he get that promo from me. Yeah. And you get a follow back on the gram. Talk to his soul. But Hollow to Don, IG Battle League. He's getting support. It's looking like it's starting to pick up a little bit. So if that's something that you into, I mean, you really ain't got much going on right now. I'm just saying, it's hard on the yard, baby. Get your bread up. I had to stop drinking out of my red cup. But that's just what it is right now. I mean, things are slow. And hopefully, we'll see more battles. We'll see more content in the near future. But right now, it's cold out here, B. Ain't nobody eating, B. Ain't nobody eating, B. But salute to DNA and John John for their battle that they're having. And salute to Hollow to Don for IG Battle League. And, you know, hopefully more people will continue to be innovative and think of ways to keep the fans entertained, because I don't think that anyone foresaw something like this happening, because this is different. This is very different. Salute to my man Showtime SP. Fortunately, for what we do, we're not really a platform that's predicated off of having like a bunch of guests and having the, you know, our content is not driven like that off doing interviews and stuff like that. So we can continue to go. That's why we've been dropping stuff damn near every day during the quarantine, because we don't rely on any league. We don't rely on anybody. We don't have to, this is self-sustained. We don't need no help. You know what I mean? What Cortez said, we don't need the gas. So, you know what I'm saying? Why, you know, it is what it is. You know what I'm saying? We don't need none of these niggas to keep doing what we do. I know it hurts. But y'all stay up. Y'all stay safe. You know what I'm saying? And it is what it is. I'ma holler at y'all when I holler at y'all. 100. Gang. I got pills, I got lean, nigga. How you smoke weed, nigga? Well, we got it by the peas, nigga. This shit a breeze, nigga. I can do this shit with ease, nigga. Like, fuck you mean, nigga. We got scopes, we got beams, nigga. Oh, that's your team, nigga. Well, I'm a team inside a team, nigga. Got a bunch of team niggas that do anything for the team, nigga. This life a dream, nigga. But I splatter a nigga dreams, nigga. This not a dream, nigga. Get down before I spill your beans, nigga. Yo, bitch a fiend, nigga. Deep in her tummy, watch her cream, nigga. She hit them knees, nigga. Dick in her mouth, I'm about to skeet in it. That's what she eat, nigga. Dick and balls, she a freak, nigga. She real petite, nigga. But that's your bitch, you can keep, nigga.